day, another train. We are in Winder, Georgia.
Wow.
Yeah, I did. And this is by the Chamber of Commerce. There's a 1930 Baldwin decapod right there. And I do believe this is my first decapod, as I'm waiting for Sarah to put her shoes on. But this train was actually easy to find. And I believe this is the first of two decapods that I'm actually going to see today. As I get up, sorry, I had a long night at Stone Mountain last night. We get over here, maybe we can see a little better in shade. Unfortunately, it is locked up. There it is. Big old boy. Let's see. And we have a plaque here. Good view of that. Midland. The Seaboard airline is the one that runs down in Florida, actually. We've actually seen some of those in the past. That's a big train. Decapod 2, 10 drive wheels. So I'm going to walk around this thing. I'm a little too close to it. So there's a Gainesville Midland. Looks like maybe I can get around to the other side. Georgia Clintfield West Point route. Oh, there's a museum in the caboose. By appointment. Alright, so. So, late fishing well, huh? I don't even think there's anything in our windows busted out. But I'm over here on the other side. Whew. Sun's in my eyes. Shade coming up. There we go. That's a big train. Big old train. Must be for them 10 drive wheels. This is the 208. Not sure how many decapods were made, but oh lordy, we have a boilerplate. I don't know if I didn't even see it on the other side or if it wasn't there, but 61230 Baldwin Locomotive Works. Yay! I love a good boilerplate. Look at that big old firebox right there. Big steam chest driving those 10 drive wheels. See if I can get around front. Well, no, not from this side. But there it is. Another trip, another train. I think we've got three more today. So this is Winder, Georgia. It's a 1930 Baldwin. Now I'm gonna stop and take some pics. All right, thanks guys.